Hi everyone and welcome back. So let's start building our application. We have our lot of components created. Now what we will do is we will create a common layout. Okay, that layout will have all the common component like header, footer and all, and we will start building up the JSX for the header and all. Okay, so before that we can generate a template, like template for the layout, which will be common. So we can do npm run generate. It will help us to create a template. Okay, so let's call it as a layout. Okay, this we are creating inside a template. So this is created, and another page we can create as a home page. Okay, that home page we can use it as a launcher. That will also be created inside our templates, and that will be rendered inside a page. So we are creating it as a template. Okay, so we have created two templates here, layout and home. Okay, so home, we are going to create one home page here, like home.jsx. That should be able to render it. Okay, now we are creating one layout page. So what that layout will decide, that layout will decide the appearance of all the pages which we are creating. So in the layout page, what we can do is we can just add a JSX like a common header and all. Okay, so we also need to create a header. So we can create a header in the organism. Okay, so we need to do generate, and we are calling it as a component, and we are going to create a stateless functional component, and let's call it as a header. Okay, that we are creating in the organism. Okay, this is our header is also created. This should be in the organism. Now we will build the layout template, right? So if you go into the layout.jsx, this is how currently it look like. Okay, what we will do in the layout is we are rendering the JSX. So we will render the common component like header and all. So we can import header from, now we just need to go into one folder down, and here we have header. This header we can render as a parent component here. We can just launch class name, let's say home. And here, before we render the children component, we will be rendering the header component. The logic all is same what we were writing in the React component. Okay, this is the JSX. We will just try to do some formatting here. Okay. So this is our header component. I mean the layout, which is having the header as a common component. Now we can go inside header component and see what all it has. Okay, so we go to organism, header.jsx. Every folder has this index.js, which is exporting them. So inside header.jsx, currently it's just this much content. What we can do is we can create a simple header here. So we can call it as a simple props for now. Children is not a props. Okay, if you want to access something from the props, we will be able to do it. For now, we are not accessing props. So this is our default header component we have created. This header component is a part of layout. Okay, and this layout we will be using to create our components. Like I'm creating one home component. So there is a home template, right? In the home template, you can see home.jsx, right? So home.jsx will consume this layout component. So here you can see we have all these templates like home template. So it will be using this layout component to wrap everything inside it. Okay, now we are using the layout. So whatever we want to render in the home component, that will have this layout. So this layout already has the header component, or you can call a footer component, sidebar, and all these components will be there. Okay, so in this header component, now you can build whatever you wanted to write in our home component. Okay, you can render a children component, you can say this is simple home component. Okay, this is home component. If you don't want to access children, then just skip this part. You don't have prop types decided now, but in future we will be having. So now we just created a layout, home component, and now this home component can be rendered through the pages. Okay, so like here in the pages, we are going to have, we will be rendering this, right? So you can just simply say inside home, you can simply say I'm rendering this template. There is a home, so we can call it as a home page. Export default home page. Now whenever you render home route, it should be rendering this home component from the template. This is home.jsx, which is again rendering the layout and all the child components. Okay, so we have built just a proper structure of layouts, pages, and templates, organism. In future we will also be creating the atoms and molecules, but we are following the proper structure to create a components and then pages. So home.jsx is page, then home.home is a template which is rendering the layout, and that is rendering the organism. So we are actually following the atomic design components. Okay, so let's build these components like header, footer in the next video. Thanks everyone.